Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The shadows. Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Amiga video. Tonight I played the game, what is it called? Yes, I'm very well prepared. Necronom. And I really liked the intro, so I shut up and show you that. Yeah, and that's not all from the intro. I really like the music. And what is he holding up in his hands? Is it a suppository that he wants to shove in your ass? Yeah, but it looks really nice. And it's from Lionel, which is from Austria, I think, and enough from the intro. I didn't have a test play, I only loaded the intro, so yeah. If the game is nearly as good as the music from the intro, then I'm expecting a good game. Holy shit, and oh yeah, I can fit out my spaceship. And since I have no clue what I'm doing, but I think I... Yes, I loaded the first level. Okay, it's not as good as the title music. But still, the music is nice. So, yeah, shit. So the game has at least one positive thing to remember. Yeah, it feels like a mixture of a not so good Nemesis Gradius and R-Type clone. Yes, it does feature fluent scrolling. Let me guess, it's another game that can't be played without auto-fire. Great. Ah, shit, yes, auto-fire at least helps. Yes, you need auto fire for this game, and I hate games where you need auto fire. Yeah, it's really hard. Oh shit, without auto fire. I think this is my final line. Yeah, much easier with auto fire. Almost impossible without it. Shit. Okay, that's the game over. Yeah, I have mixed feelings about this shooter. It's above average, but not very much. A little bit of wasted potential again. I think the game engine is actually not bad. But yeah, the game just needs a lot more polish. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and I don't like the music. Thanks for watching.